As we're watching a strong cold front heading our way for tomorrow, that will raise the fire danger and also give us a chance of a frost and freeze as we go into Thursday morning. But first things first, for tonight, we're looking at partly cloudy skies. And then as we head towards Wednesday morning, you can see the clouds to our west and some color showing up. That's rain and cold air moving in. Could mix that rain with a little bit of snow across the highest mountains along the Tennessee and North Carolina line. And maybe a little dusting way up there. But for the rest of us, we're just looking at increasing wind and higher fire danger as we go through time. And then tomorrow night, that cold air settles in. So we have a fire weather watch for Wednesday afternoon. You couple the low humidity and the strong winds, that means fires could get out of control and hard to contain. So really be careful out there. And we also have a freeze watch for Thursday morning for parts of the upstate and western North Carolina. But farther to the south, I do think we'll see areas of frost. So we don't have a frost advisory now. We'll have to see if that changes. Next 12 hours, temperatures falling into the lower 50s for the upstate with partly cloudy skies and clouds increasing across the mountains. And by tomorrow morning, cold and breezy, temperatures into the middle 40s, only high of 67 for Wednesday for the upstate. 35-year low come Thursday morning, very cold, and then highs only in the 60s through Friday. Saturday, we have a rainmaker on the way. We need the rain. It's going to be a soaking rain at that time. Mountains, upper 50s for you. There's that hard freeze Thursday morning at 30. Cover the plans, bring them inside, do what you need to do to protect your crops. And then Saturday, 60, a good chance of rain. For continuing coverage, make sure you check out the following newscast. Kylie and Nicole get you ready for your day on the morning news, and then the following newscast after that. Also, you can find us on the Fox Carolina News app, facebook.com, and youtube.com as well. Have a great night.